Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 108, 288 and 360. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and we need to prime factorize each of them. So we'll start with the number 108 and we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is the number 108 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. And we will be left with 54. 54 is again divisible by 2. We will be left with 27. Is 27 divisible by 2? No. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 27 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. And we'll be left with 9. 9 is again divisible by 3. We'll be left with 3. 3 is again divisible by 3. We'll be left with 1. So we are done with this. Now we need to do the same with the number 288. Is 288 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. And we'll be left with 144. 144 is again divisible by 2. We'll be left with 72. Is 72 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. And we'll be left with 36. 36 is again divisible by 2. We'll be left with 18. 18 is again divisible by 2. We'll be left with 9. Is 9 divisible by 2? No. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. And we'll be left with 3. 3 is again divisible by 3. We'll be left with 1. So we are done with this. Now we need to do the same with the number 360. Is 360 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. And we'll be left with 180. 180 is again divisible by 2. We'll be left with 90. That is 90. 90 is again divisible by 2. We'll be left with 45. Is 45 divisible by 2? No. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 45 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. And we'll be left with 15. That is again divisible by 3. We'll be left with 5. Is 5 divisible by 3? No. 5 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself. And we'll be left with 1. So we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factor. So for 108, what prime factor we have? 2, 2, 3, 3, 3. 2, 2, 3, 3, 3. For 288, what prime factor we have? 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3. Okay. For 360, what prime factor we have? 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 5. Okay. The next thing we need to do is, once I will mark this, okay, that is, these are the prime factors of 360. Okay, the next thing we need to do is circle out the common prime factor among all three. Remember this, the prime factor should be common among all three. Okay, so we have this two in common. We also have this two in common. Do we have any more twos in common? No. Because this doesn't have 2, right? Next is, we have 3s in common, so we can mark this 3 in common and we can mark this 3 in common. Do we have any more 3s in common? No. So we are done this, done here, and the answer will be 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 3. 2 2s are 4, 3s are 12, 3s are 36. Okay. Or you can do it like this, 3 3s are 9, 2 2s are 4, 9 4s are 36. So the answer will be 36. So you can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 108, 288 and 360 is 36. So this is all. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.